settled on, here come settled on, down, down settled on the land. Next summer, all the hills are ended, pulling on the rain.
Decided to do a survey and figure out the most disliked Christmas songs of the holiday season. The top five list goes like this. Tied at number five, All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey and Last Christmas by Wham. Number four, Wonderful Christmas Time by Paul McCartney. Number three, I Saw Mommy Kissing Santa Claus by the Jackson 5. Number two, I would probably put this one on the top of the list. Not really a fan of this song. Patsy and Elmo. Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer. According to this survey, the number one most disliked song of the Christmas season is Santa Baby by Eartha Kitt. I like all Christmas music. Come on, Scrooge, lighten up.
There's no place like home for the holidays. Cause no matter how far away you roam, when you pine for the sunshine of a friendly gaze, for the holidays you can't be home, sweet home. I met a man who lives in Tennessee. He was heading for Pennsylvania and some homemade pumpkin pie. Pennsylvania folks are traveling down Dixie sunny shore, from Atlantic to Pacific. Gee, the traffic is terrific. Oh, there's no place like home for the holiday. No matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways, all the holidays you can't be home safe. You can't be home, sweet home.
Started the right way with John Murphy in the morning, 5 to 9 on Greatest Hits 98.1.
Snow's looking beautiful today. Yep, snow's looking beautiful today. Yes, sirree. Even those Christmas lights are looking beautiful too. It's beginning to look like a whole lot like Christmas.
Christmas memory to Murph here on Greatest Hits 98.1 Christmas. I must have been about 9 or 10 years old. I have a younger sister, Peg, who is about 3 years younger than I am. And this happened on a Saturday night. I remember that very well because of what was going on. I'll share the full story for you. But we always opened our presents on Christmas Eve. That's when Santa came. And so we were waiting for Santa this Christmas Eve. So I went with my sister to kind of to our back bedroom where you could look out the window and you could see some lights. And so I found a light from probably a communication store, you know what I know now, but there was a red light. And so I said, look, it's Rudolph. Santa's coming. Santa's going. He's headed right for our house. And without a beat, she's about 6 at the time. And Peg says, no, that can't be Rudolph. Santa won't come until Jackie Gleason is over. Mom and Dad are watching Jackie Gleason. Yes, see, there you go. Another fantastic Christmas memory here from Murph on Greatest Hits 98.1 Christmas.
The holidays are just around the corner, but Blaine's Farm and Fleet's Christmas.
Hey, Marge. Was there any phone calls for me when I wasn't here for a couple of days? I had to go to Kansas City, along with some two other cities here on Jade's World. Oh, okay. I got a phone call right now. Okay. Hello, President Jade, how can I help you? Oh, hi, Senator Jenkins. Yeah, we did find your wife for you. Well, they saw me on TV the other night when I put out the warning to them. And they decided to release the hostages, and then everybody that was taken hostage has been back in Jade City for a week already, and they've been doing the things that they did before they got kidnapped. And your wife Rita put those bad people away. Oh, they went to prison for good for what they did. You cannot kidnap a bunch of judges along with teachers. And supposedly there's been some undercover cops that got kidnapped. I just couldn't say that part on the speech thing I did the other night when I was letting people know about the hostage situation. But I can now. I can say it now, but I'm just on the phone talking to you. I just wanted to give you a heads up because I wasn't here for the last couple of days. I was doing some stuff with Kendra Stone. Like, I was helping her find some new jobs to hire more people. Because it helps her business a lot. You know what I'm saying, Senator Jenkins? So, exactly. Then I went to Jade City for a little bit. I ended up did went to the Christmas party after I called them, and they were very happy that I went to the Christmas party. Me and the first lady went to the Jade City, and we stayed for a couple of days, and then I've been gone for a couple of weeks. My vice president came back, and he ran things. My vice president, Mike Chilitz, won things for me while I was gone. So vice president, Mike, won things when I wasn't here. And he's back. He's just in his office. So, and I had to get back because I'm the actual president. The main president here on Jade's World. And I just wanted to let you know that I was in... I know you were in another area. Oh, you went to Kendra's Beach. Well, see, I wasn't there. How's Kendra's Beach? Yeah, it does get pretty hot, dear Senator Jenkins. It really does get hot. I'm going to be calling Frank in a little bit to see how things are going for him. Ever since the money came in. I just wanted to check in with you, then I'm going to call some other people. But the next phone call is to Frank, because I just got a message from Marge. My secretary said that he wants to talk to me. So I have to talk to Frank for a little bit. You know how Frank is. I know. I'm going to give him a call in 2 minutes. I just want to check in with you. I just want to remind you that tomorrow that we're going to have our meeting tomorrow. And I want you to affirm the other Senates. And then I want you to affirm everybody else that's in the meeting that we're going to have a meeting. I'll say we're going to have the meeting about 9 o'clock. It's a 1-hour meeting. And we're going to talk about new plans for the new year. For next year. Because we always try to improve things here on Jade's World. Each year goes by. Whatever we didn't do this year to improve things on Jade's World, we're going to make up and do it next year. That's why we have these meetings. You know what I'm saying? Yes. I'm going to give Frank a call right now, and I'll talk to you later. Because Frank needs to talk to me, so I need to talk to him. You know how Frank is. All right. Bye-bye. Hi, Frank. It's President Jade. I just got your message. I was just talking to Senator Jenkins for a couple minutes before I called you. What's Yes. I know I was at the party, and I know I seen you there. What's up? Yes. Me and Kendra has been working on some new jobs. And I put your farming business on one of the top of the list. Because you could use some more people to help you. And you're going to be getting some new farm equipment soon. Me and Kendra's working on getting you some updated equipment for that farm. Because I was just there. And me and Kendra was just looking at each other saying, Frank's farm needs some updated equipment. And it looks like it hasn't been updated for 20 years. You need some updated equipment. And then things will run a lot smoother for you. And then you're going to get some more workers. And then Kendra wired some extra money into your account. For your workers, too. Because she wants to keep money in your guys' pocket. And it's actually my idea as well, as the president, yes. And because you cannot have outdated equipment on your farm, Frank. Remember, I had a meeting with all you guys a couple months ago when I came to Jade City, and I said that you cannot have outdated equipment if you're in the farming business. You have to have updated equipment. And I know you told me that before, and I am sorry that I forgot. But me and Kendra's working on getting some updated stuff so you can have some updated machines. And Kendra's got some, Kendra's got a construction company too, and she is gonna fix your whole place up nice. It means your farm's gonna be a lot bigger than it was when she's done. We're expanding your farm to a lot bigger farming business. It means once it's done, it's going to be one of the fanciest farms there is on Jade's Road. Like, you'll be able to do a lot more stuff. And then you're going to be able to do much more than just farming. You'll be able to do multiple of different things, not just farming. We're going to put a motel. We're going to put some restaurants, some exercise gyms, a motel. You're getting a really good deal, Frank, from me and Kendra. And when I was there for the Christmas party, when you stepped outside to take a column, me and Kendra were talking about all this. And now we're putting it all together, me and her. You're going to get a brand new operation now, Frank. Because I told you guys that if you have some outdated stuff, you're going to get some updated stuff. And you're going to get a lot bigger operation than you did before. Because you earned it. You are a very respected farmer, and you deserve the best. And you're getting the best. So, it's snowing now? Yeah, it's snowing here in Jade's Council City at the Jade's house here in Jade's Council City. It's snowing just a little bit here. It's just snowing off and on here and here and there and stuff like that. So, but I wanted to give you the good news that me and Kendra is doing for you. And I'm glad that you appreciate that. I told you guys before, as my job as the president here on Jade's World, I want to make things better for you guys. I'm a problem solver. And that's basically what a president does. They solve problems. And I'm the kind of president that solves problems. When I say that I'm going to help people out, I'm going to do it. I do what I say I'm going to do. I don't hesitate. That's the kind of president I am, Frank. And you know that. I like to help out people that needs help. I even give some good homeless people jobs too. Like, there's some homeless people are going to come work for you. Yes, they used to be farmers, but they lost their farm. But I told them that you can put them to work and stuff like that. And you always said that you could always use farmers, and these are good farmers. And you know half of these. And you told me that you'll be glad we to hire them once you get a lot more money in to pay them. But you do now. You're not going to have any problem with money again there, Frank. I hooked you up good. That's the kind of president I am. I like to hook people up. I like to bring people jobs. I like to bring them extra money for the cool special events. Because I'm the kind of president that likes to keep up my wording, so. You're going to get some brand new operation. And you're going to be passing it down to generation to generation. You got what you wanted. I told you I can do it, and I did. Me and Kendra's working on it. She's just... Oh, no, she's still here. She's just in the conference room finishing up the paperwork. And then she told me to tell you that in a couple of days she's going to stop by. She's going to stop by and she's going to talk to you. And she's going to show you where stuff's going to be at. And I told her that's a good idea. I still want you to send me some apples because my vice president likes those apples that you send him every year. And then I like the stuff that you send me every year too, Frank. Don't forget to do that. And feel free to stop by my office again just to talk. We can hang out, we can do stuff together, we can do things. I'm the kind of president that likes to do other things too, like fun stuff. Since I got my vice president back, I have a lot more time to do other things too. Yes, I do. I got more time now to do other things now since my vice president Mike is back. He's not going anywhere. His mom was in the hospital. That's why he wasn't here. But she's doing a lot better. That's why he's back. So he's relieving some duties from my shoulders, which is nice. So I'll be able to come to Jade City more often and we can do some things together. Like, we can do fun things together like we used to. And I had to get used to being the president. Because this is my first year as the president on Jade's World. Because we used to have Dan Smith as the president. But he passed away. So now I got elected as president. So now I'm president. So... Let Brittany know that I'll be able to come and visit her, and I'll be able to do things with her too. Let everybody know in Jade City that I'm going to be coming to Jade City more often since my vice president's back. Every now and then I'm going to have to run back here to have a couple of days of meetings, and other than that I can come back to Jade's City and we can do things like we did. I just had to wait till I get my vice president back before I had more time to do things. And I told you that once I had my vice president back, which I knew he was coming back, I'll be able to do more things with you guys. Like, I can sponsor some of the events. I even told Kendra Stone that I'll be able to come to her operation in Kendra City. And I'll be able to do some stuff with Kendra. Yes. I just had to wait until I have my vice president before I can do all those other things. And... I'm glad things are doing good for you, and I'm glad that you're satisfied with your new setup. And I just wanted to give you some good news, which I'm glad that you're happy with that. And like I said, Frank, you'll be able to pass that family business to other family members and generation that years to come. And you're going to have multiple businesses right there. You can have multiple businesses, not just a farming business. You're going to have other businesses as well. And Kendra's going to stop by at your farm in a couple of days, and she's going to go over all the businesses that you're going to have on there. And you're gonna like it. It was all on Kendra, and I just approved it. Because Kendra always have good ideas. Like I said, if you ever need help, you can always come to me, and then I can talk to Kendra. Or if I'm not available, and if my vice president isn't available, Frank, you could always call Kendra, and she told me that you can call her anytime. And then she'll be glad to help you. And she said that to you at the Christmas party, Frank, when I was ill. I was just reminding you. So, I'll keep you updated on things, like I always do. And like I said, you can always come here, and we can do things together here, too. I don't have any problems with that. We can even take those adventures that we used to do. One of those crazy adventures that we used to do. We used to go all over the place here on Jade's World. We used to go all over the place and do adventures. We can do that again too. Since I got my vice president back, I can do those things again. And you told me that you wish you could do that again. And I said, we can when I get my vice president back. And he said, that sounds like fun. And he doesn't have a problem taking over my part while we do that. We just got to let him know what day so he can put into this book. You think about what crazy adventure you want to do next, and then I'll get it rearranged, and then we could take a 3-week adventure like we did when I was on Jadestown, when I was a pastor of Jadestown, before I was president. Because I want to be able to do things with you again, Frank. And I want to do things with all of you guys from Jade City. Even Brittany. Even Mark. Rita. With all of you. I don't have any problems with that. Well, I want you to have a good week. And then we'll talk soon. But remember, Kendra's going to stop by. I got to get back doing president things. I have to get back doing president things, Frank. It was nice talking to you. Remember what I said. Think of a crazy adventure that you and I can take. And then we'll do it. All right. Bye-bye. Vice President Mike, it's me. I'm thinking about in a couple of weeks, I'm going to go back to Jade City, and I'm going to be there for a couple months. And I'm going to do some crazy adventures with Frank. And then I'm going to go do some stuff with Kendra. So I was just letting you know that in a couple of weeks, I'm going to do that. But I'll let you know on what day in a couple of weeks that I'm leaving. And that way you can put it into your schedule. But I was just letting you know that in a couple of weeks, I'm gonna do some other things for a while. Because you told me that I deserve to take a little break from being the president so I can go do some cool things. And you're right, I'm going to go do some of those old adventures that I used to do with some of my buddies I used to do it with. So I'll let you know when I'm leaving. And then you can take over for a while. And then I'll let you know when I return back. Okay. Thanks for understanding. Hi, Brittany. I'm going to be coming back to Jade City in a couple of weeks, but I'll let you know when in a couple of weeks and what day I'm coming. And then we can do some cool things together like we used to do. Like I'll stop by the church. And then I'll stop by the school. And then we can do some cool things again like we used to. I just got off the phone with Frank. We can stop by Frank's place and we can have fun like we used to have. I just couldn't do that before because my vice president was in your city, but now since he's back, I can do more things with you guys. But I want you to have a good holiday, and I'll see you in 3 weeks. But I'll keep you posted when. All right, bye bye. Marge, put that in my calendar for me that in 3 weeks on one day, I'll let you know when in 3 weeks in one day. I'm gonna be leaving for a couple months. And I'm gonna be doing some crazy adventures again with some of my buddies in Jade City. But Vice President Mike will be here running things while I'm gone, and then we can talk when I get back. That's all.